nation is witnessing a drastic surge in the COVID-19 cases, several B-town celebrities are testing positive for the deadly virus. After Akshay Kumar and Govinda, now actress Bhumi Pednekar and Vicky Kaushal are the recent ones to get diagnosed with novel coronavirus. To confirm the same, the duo took to their respective Instagram handles to share their statements within minutes of getting tested positive. While informing his fans that he is following all the essential protocols and is under home quarantine, Vicky in his social media statement wrote, "In spite of all care and precautions, unfortunately, I have tested positive for COVID-19. Following all essential protocols, I am under home quarantine, taking medications as prescribed by my doctor." He also urged everyone who came into his contact in recent times to get their COVID-19 test done. He wrote, "I request all those who came in contact with me to immediately get tested. Take care and stay safe." On the other hand, Bhumi Pednekar shared a post revealing that she is having mild symptoms as of now. She also said that she is feeling okay and has isolated herself while following all the COVID-19 protocols prescribed by doctors and health professionals. In the post, she even revealed things that are helping her out to beat the illness. She wrote, "Steam, vitamin C, food and happy mood are my go-to." She even urged people to take the present COVID-19 situation seriously, as she wrote, "Please don't take the current situation lightly. Even though I followed utmost precaution and care, I have contracted it. Wear a mask, keep washing your hands, maintain social distancing and be mindful of your general behavior." Well, both Bhumi and Vicky are currently working on Shashank Khetan's film, Mr. Lele. Meanwhile, as soon as the news of Bhumi getting positive for the virus broke out, her Pati Patni or Vo co-star Kartik Aaryan, who also got diagnosed with the COVID-19 a few weeks back, took to his Instagram handle to reveal that he got his corona report negative while sharing a picture of himself wherein he could be seen flashing a thumbs up sign. However, he even joked by captioning the picture as, "Now passing the baton on to Bhumi Pednekar."